Israel comes from a family of archaeologists. Since your parents were hours on expedition, he created by your uncle, Limier, a professor of Piltover University. Israel always listened about the place that his parents had discovered. Being extremely intelligent, Israel learned faster about any subject gave to him. Until one day, Limier tells that his parents was missing in an exploration in Shurima, but Israel don't accept this. He went go to fight them. Following her mom's notes, he found what his parents was looking for the most, the tomb of Nizuk. The sarcophagus was empty, but there was a gleaming bronze gauntlet. Looking, Israel saw a weapon fit a god warrior of Shurima. The gauntlet had a crystalline matrix at his center. As soon as Israel touched it, the tomb started to fall apart. Israel got the gauntlet and go running to exit, while the stones fall. Dodging from traps, Israel put the gauntlet without even noticing. He saw the door closing, but when he percepted, he was teleported to out. Breathing hard, Israel looked down at the gauntlet as it pulsed along his heartbeat. And on that moment, Israel decided. He going to back Piltover and go to adventure of other, seeing places that his professors just steal and maps and books. From Noxus to Demacia, to deep of the freezing desert of Freljord, he go to recover lost artifacts, believing if his name will be known like the best explorer of the world, his parents go back to fight him. Hey guys, thanks so much for watching. Please let your like and subscribe to don't lost next videos and help us to produce your more videos. And now comment what champion would you like to know about the history. I see you on the next time.